Hi guys, it's me Gabby, and today we're gonna be doing my mom's makeup.
Hi guys.
So this is my mom, Gabby. I mean, this is my mom, Jessica. She's my mom too. And Jacqueline and Daniel, they wanted me to do a Roblox video. I'll do that soon. This is a mineral brush. This is, what is this? One highlighter?
It's just a highlighter.
Highlighter, Born to Glow by NYX.
Why are you taking everything out?
I'm taking everything out. I'm using the things that we need. And so, we're also gonna use, what's this? I think this is Heck Yar. I think this is the eyeshadow palette. Yes, I'm correct. And we're also gonna be using some brushes because we need those to blend in everything. This is lipstick. We need lipstick. And this is from Katy Perry. And I think this is eyeliner. Oh no, this is mascara. I believe this is eyeliner. My mom really wants to get through this, so I had to go fast. What's the brush between? Another brush for eyeshadow, so that's good.
Okay.
So that's all we're gonna be using. Oh, that's a mask. So this is all the makeup we're gonna be using for my mom. So we're just gonna zoom in for you. Oh, we can't zoom in, so I'll just move this. Just go. So we're just gonna start my mask over a little bit. So first one I'm gonna start is, since we don't have foundation, I'm gonna use this banana setting powder as a foundation, just a little bit, because this is not her skin color. Sorry, I'm smelling it. How do you, so I don't wanna, you should do this. You don't know how to do it either?
What do you want? Oh, you just twist it.
Open it, oh.
No, you just twist. You just, do it.
I don't see.
Yeah, see
it right there. We'll be right back. Alright, we're back. I just had a plastic on it, so we're just gonna go like that. And then we're gonna go with the brush called Crown. And I'm going to use this as a brush. That is not your skin color. Oh well, we're gonna be using it. Yeah, can you guys see this? I don't think. Just go closer. Like as close as you can.
I can see it.
Like right here. No, scoot up.
I can see it.
Scoot up.
I can see it from here, boo.
Oh my god.
thin layer.
Mom, you have to let the person do it. All right, that's it. I don't want to make her look like she's ashy, so. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm going to take, Mom, you can't tell me. It says, blush. It says blush. Stop doing that, Mom. It says blush. what this? So I'm gonna use this setting power.
You ended up with this one like that. The brush. Just leave it. No, just leave it, and then you just go.
Okay. So now I'm just gonna add a little bit. That's too much. Ma, stop it. So now I'm going to. So smile. I'm gonna put this on the apples.
Blend it in, girl.
The apples of her cheeks. Alright, other side. Beautiful, beautiful. There you go. So, I'm done with her blush. Now, I'm just gonna clean this brush and tap it. So now, what we're going to do. Sorry. Yeah. Okay, so now we're going to do some highlighter. Let's just glow the NYX glow thing, Jigger. So we're going to take this little tiny brush right here. And it's very small. I'm just gonna go from the edge. She really wants to like yell at me right now. But so I'm gonna put this in the cheekbone of my mom's cheek and blend it in. I have blending brush my own, but couldn't find mine, so I'm just gonna rub it in a little bit. Okay, so that's how it looks like. You see the glow? So now I'm gonna do it on the other side. Ma, do you act? I'm gonna ask you some questions while we're doing this. Okay, so tell you guys what you do as a living. What?
Oh, I work at customer service.
Like, you have to yell.
Customer service.
At where?
I work with customers.
Why? Oh my god. She doesn't want to, say in front of you guys, so I'm just gonna add some there. So now I'm gonna add some on the cheek, so go like this, and I'm gonna put some in here. Just keep on doing that, just a little bit, not too much. Ma, I have other things to tell you. Let's see. When did you dye your hair?
For the first time?
Yeah.
I was 15.
15?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we're done with highlighter. And now we're going to do eyeshadow. So, actually, I should start with my eyeliner first. And this is from Glam Glow. This is not eyeliner.
No.
This, I don't know what this is.
That's lipstick.
This is lipstick? Mm. So here, that's eye. Let's just start with mascara and then we'll do eyeliner.
Okay.
No, we should take it. So I'm going to start with this kind of mascara. You guys are probably cringing super hard right now, so look up. Hold on, look up. Yeah. This is the most dangerous part. of doing my mascara. And now, look up. I don't want to do the wrong. And my friends are calling me, but I'm going to ignore. So, I'm going to do the other side. Okay, this will not make your arms, so I have to be careful. So I'm done with her eyelashes. The blush fell. So we'll be right back. Go. So yes, if you see this dog here, my new dog, Pitbull, Bullet, then ignore him. So now we clean up our mess, well, mostly, sorry about that. So what we're gonna do is really add some tissue papers there where we're doing our surface, so we don't make a mess again. So that should be enough. So now what next? I already did her eyelight, her mascara, and so now I'm going to be using that final polish. Where's the eyeliner that you had? Mm-hmm. Yeah. So now we're going to be using some eyeliner. Is it? I'll check. Bullet! No, it's this eyelash. I mean, That is whatever. I don't know how to speak English today. What?
Just put the...
Let me check in the bag to make sure. If no. What's this? So we're going to add this other highlighter because it's really pretty. Yes. I'm not going to spill it, Mom. I'm going to go here. Mm-hmm. So now we're going to go in. Back in, that's pretty. And I'm gonna add this highlighter. And I'm also gonna add a little bit on her nose.
Seriously?
It looks a little bad. That looks better. Just gonna add a little bit. This is better than the other one. Go like this. Go like this, Mom. Go like this. Okay, so now you can stop. Now there's a lot of glowing, but that's good. So
boom, I stop.
I'm going to add that on here. So now what we're going to do is we're gonna go in with this eyeshadow that I showed you guys earlier. So I'm just gonna take this brush.
Leave me.
So I'm gonna go in with this. So I'm actually gonna use this color as blush because the other one didn't really show, and I feel like instead of using this as eyeshadow, it will be better as a blush. So I like this. So instead of there you go. That looks ugly. She looks like a clown. So I'm just gonna go back and blend it. There you go. Okay. I'm gonna go back a little bit. Really bold. And he got highlighter on his. Hey, you look beautiful. So now we're gonna add more. Smile. On this side of her cheeks. Okay, that should be enough. Now I'm going to go back in with the eye brush. So I'm gonna go in with this dark color right there, like it's like a chocolate brown. And I'm going to go in with that close your eyes. Close your eyes. And I'm going to put it here on her eyelid for a nice natural color. Oh, wrong one. I went on the pink one. Stop it. Close your eyes. Now you're just sniffing my butt.
No.
Sniffing my butt.
I'm trying to lick everything.
I know, he likes licking everything. So, while I'm done with it, I told you, I'm going to add this gold color to her lids right here. For her eyes, correct? And a little bit here also. So now, I think that's the only... Oh yeah, we didn't open this color. Oh yeah, we'll be right back. Okay guys, so we're back. We're gonna go like this. Ready, set, go. Look. That was just a thumb. So now I'm gonna add the Katie lipstick to her lips. It's very creamy. So hard. So we're not done yet.
This is for the cameras.
Huh?
It's supposed to show the cameras.
Alright, now I'm done, so you guys can see. And I pretty,
thank you.
Think it's done.
Thank you.
So, this is how she looks. I'm gonna do a little montage. So, cue the montage.